She's not here. Let's just go home. I'll do this some other time.
Oscar?
What, like my dad's in a rush?
Stop avoiding. You're doing this. Bartenders?
Hey. So can I get you boys a couple of ice-cold beers?
Absolutely not. Oscar, no. No alcohol while you're on the antibiotics.
I need something to dull the pain of you.
Well, I have plenty of fluids here in my mani sack.
Wow, an even creepier way of saying fanny pack.
Oscar, that is not a good idea. Okay, how is that cold sensitivity going right now, huh?
Not a problem.
Listen, do you know a Patty Dombrowski?
Oh, yeah, she just left here a little while ago. Why? Who's asking?
I'm Felix. This is my adult roommate, Oscar Madison. He's Walter's son.
No way! Grubby little Oscar Madison?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Your dad used to bring you here when you were little. One time, you ate a whole package of urinal cakes.
It said cake.
You are always eating. You were like a little goat. I love Walter. He had the greatest stories. He really kept this place laughing.